Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, as you can see right here, you know what we're gonna be making? A jelly fruit, a homemade jelly fruit. So yeah, so this is what you're gonna need. You're gonna want some saran wrap, cup, and any kind of liquid. I just want water because it's nighttime and it's gonna get late soon, so I can't have anything else just besides water. So yeah, so this is what you're gonna want to do first. Take some saran wrap. Okay, look about that. Like that. Okay, we got some saran wrap. Okay, and then you're going to use your cup and put your saran wrap over, like that. Okay, so then take your liquid and add some water, or any liquid. I'm just using water, my bad. And then just take it. Start twisting. And start twisting it. I'm pretty scared to do this. And yeah, there's your homemade jelly fruit. And I would also recommend using like little rubber plastic bands, because that usually works more, so you can actually bite it. So bye!